Quincy Jones, he was a mighty man, but now he's resting in the promised land. The kind of music he could understand was the Mayfield I run his command. He made the freight train boogie.